Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cox up this.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator.
Starvation!
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave.
That he can help.
And my mother was taken.
Dad, you should look at this.
Guys?
Yeah.
not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
As it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Amorathon prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Burial site in this island. Hatched? We'd be waist deep in swarm.
This is one horrible way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up?
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Huh, guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Okay, let's put him down!
Get into cover!
I got him! Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
Kate, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn alive.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Coming out of that nest! Gotta get a frag, that thing!
Wait a sec. Guys, we're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. The end of the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Jubies! Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Silo.
Yeah, under here.
We got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target. Close enough! Neutralized.
Come on!
assistance in this matter.
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Dave, check that pen.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's...
Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting old inferior hog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just mean.
Find that office.
Shit!
Scion! DB, take it out!
Operator, Lieutenant, instruction given!
Damn it! DD, we just lost our backup!
Shit!
I'm gonna go.
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Take a big door.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo! We found it! And they're all over us!
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
Is that rocket attack?
It is.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open. So what's our plan?